women, youth and the farmer. For Annadata, we announced higher minimum support prices a month ago for all major crops, delivering on the promise of at least a 50% margin over cost. Pradhan Mantri Garib Kalyan Anna Yojana was extended for 5 years, benefiting more than 80 crore people. Administrative actions for approval and implementation of various schemes announced in the interim budget are well underway. The required allocations have been made. Budget theme. Turning attention to the full year and beyond in this budget, we particularly focus on employment, skilling, MSMEs and the middle class. I'm happy to announce the Prime Minister's package of 5 schemes and initiatives to facilitate employment, skilling and other opportunities for 4.1 crore youth over a 5-year period, with a central outlay of 2 lakh crore rupees. I will speak about them shortly, while more details may be seen in the annexure. This year, I've made a provision of 1.48 lakh rupees, 1.48 lakh crore rupees for education, employment and skilling. Budget priorities. The people have given a unique opportunity to our government to take the country on the path of strong development and an all-round prosperity. In the interim budget, we promise to present a detailed roadmap for our pursuit of Viksit Bharat. In line with the strategy set out in the interim budget, this budget envisages sustained efforts on the following 9 priorities for generating ample opportunities.